So if your fuzzy logic 11 kilogram turbo drum, if it's not filling up with water, just remove the hoses, and then there's some screws on the side, one side and the other side. Take those screws off. Where's it? Over there. Take those screws off. Put it on the back the washing machine, and then you pull the cover, pull it over the hose inlets. And then you'll need something just to pull it up. Okay, I can't do the video and pull it up, so but just underneath here, you've got to pull this up. There's little clicks inside there, little retainers. You've got to just slip them off the edge to get this up. So I'm going to do that, and then we'll carry on with the video. Yeah, so here the cover's off. You'll see in the inside of the cover, there's these little clips. Those little clips just keep it in place. So the inlet valves, normally this is the hot water inlet valve, and this is the cold water inlet valve. And these valves can go faulty, and then you won't get the water coming through. So what normally happens is that this is normally the cold water. It should be, this is on the left-hand side looking from the back. This is normally the cold water, so it should be blue, and this should be the hot water. But what I've done is I've just swapped these two around because this one's gone faulty. And if you can get by without using hot water, just swap them around and you should have your washing machine up and going. Thanks for watching. Do follow us, it helps us to post good quality videos. The more people we have following. Give the video a like if it's helped you, and thank you for watching.